Hello, Reimaginers, and welcome to Education's Oscars moment, the 2020 Reimagine Education Awards. Contested by 1,400 university teams, edtech companies, teachers, and non-profits from 72 countries, we are proud to have overseen an award scheme that is as global as it is popular. Employability has been central to QS's mission since our foundation 30 years ago. As the employment market becomes more competitive and jobs more complex, the need to successfully unite education and employability has never been greater. We're therefore delighted and impressed by the range of initiatives that are preparing students for tomorrow's workplaces to offer personalized career guidance and to be truly lifelong learners. And now, after 9 months, 5 rounds of judging, and hours of careful deliberation, it's time to discover this year's winners.
To 80% of Kenyan university students do not receive consistent mentorship outside the classroom. The lack of such an approach to mentorship denies students the opportunity to learn skills not taught in the curriculum, but are increasingly becoming more crucial for global competitiveness. These include soft skills, innovation, and access to and collaboration with the industry. Kamilimu is a Kenyan non-profit organization which aims to nurture these skills by complementing classroom learning with personalized mentorship, immersive workshop, and industry exposure.
I sought out mentorship because I felt my technical skills were lacking, and I also felt that my life had no direction and meaning.
From Kamilimu's workshops on writing award-winning scholarship essays, I was equipped with skills that enabled me to get accepted into the premier Grace Hopper Conference. I interacted with phenomenal women who helped me reduce my imposter syndrome.
My aspirations are to break into the cybersecurity industry, and Kamilimu helps me achieve these by supporting me mentally as well as with industry mentors who guide me and engage my curiosity.
Kamilimu has served 170 mentees from 17 universities. We've also partnered with 108 industry professionals and 18 organizations.
In my hiring process, I have noticed that most graduates lack the awareness of the skills needed from them to transition into their professional careers. Kamilimu has helped us to ease the hiring process for our engineers and our developers, and we've always ended up with great hires.
Being in Kamilimu means being equipped with the skills needed to pursue lifelong excellence.
Being in Kamilimu means everything to me because Kamilimu saved my life.